morning in Tel Aviv, Israel. Okay, so I just slept a few hours last night. Had a couple of drinks, so I'm feeling pretty tired. I had to wake up at 5:30 this morning to do some work downstairs for the conference that I'm here for to document. My excuse to vlogging is that I want to practice filming. I want to practice this. You know, my goal is to be a filmmaker, to make great music videos, to tell great stories. And I think this is my practice. This is my practice time. This is my time to like get better at my craft. And I'm hoping that you are being entertained. And you know, leave me a comment, whatever the comment is. You know, I think I talked about it in other videos, but I never upload it or edit it. I'm in Israel. I should be taking more pictures and filming more. I'm going to. Can't believe I'm here. This place is awesome.
Didn't sleep last night. So today is my last day in Tel Aviv. We're renting a car to go to Jerusalem. I'm about to get breakfast and surprise, surprise, I'm gonna do something else. So I'm gonna do everything on my phone because it's waterproof. Breakfast now.
Check it out. Got my paddle. $24 to rent a paddle board for an hour and a half, which is, I think, a pretty good deal. About to go paddleboarding in the Mediterranean. Here I am in the middle of the Mediterranean Ocean, just paddleboarding, you know.
Oh, it's just paddleboarding, but I haven't been able to stand up. I actually was going, out there, but the waves were so big, I couldn't even stand up.
Oh, and the last 5 minutes, like when I was coming back, the air show started.
Oh, I know.
So I was in the water.
Picture?
Yeah, I was in the water taking pictures and like watching
nice.
The show. I was like,
yeah, it's awesome.
Adelante. Hotel has been real. Okay, thank you so much.
My father and mother, you come Libya in Gaddafi.
Yeah.
Oh.
And my wife, Saddam Hussein.
No way.
Mix. It's good. Like you're Jewish, you're born here.
Mm-hmm. Right. We'll be right back.